Friends, welcome to Bolti Books with Anjali. Today's story is Going Home. School is over. Children are leaving. Teachers are leaving. Everyone is going home. I came out of the gate. I am in a hurry. I do not have time to play. I do not have time to talk. I want to get home fast. I walk down the lane. It's a narrow lane. I can see crowds up ahead. There is a big road there. The big road has lots of traffic. Cars, trucks, and cycles. Motorcycles, scooters, and auto rickshaws. Some are going this way, some are going that way. I know how to find the gap and run to the other side. I have reached the divider. There is traffic in front, there is traffic behind. I must be careful. I am on the other side. I almost crash into the chanawala. He growls. I say sorry and run along. I walk past the shops. People are buying all kinds of things. There is a toy shop. I cannot stop. I walk faster and faster. Now there are fish shops. Big fish, small fish, long fish, flat fish, shiny fish, dull fish. So many fish in every shop. Now I must run. Past the video shops, past the barber shop, past the cloth shop, past the pawn shop. Running, running, running down the lane. Finally, I reach home. Oh, good, I am not late. My father goes to work in the afternoon. He has not left us yet. His cycle is still here. My father comes outside. My mother is behind him. I give my father a big hug. My father gives me a big hug. Then he goes to work. Now, there is no hurry. I have lots of time. So friends, how was the story? Did you like it? Go ahead and hug whosoever is near you. Your mom, dad, grandma, grandpa. Give them a pyari si jhappi. Bye bye. Take care.